Hi, my name is Gabriel, and this is my robot, the game controller. My goal is to make my robot move forward, back, left, and right with the game controller. The static parts on my robot are the bushings, the pegs, and the 3M. Dynamic parts on my robot is the tires, the wheels, and the bushings. The electronic parts on my robot are the NXT, the touch sensor, and the light sensor. I have to test my robot about 20 times to make it work. The blocks that I use to program it are the moon block, the loop, and the light sensor.
What was the most challenging part for you? Building or programming?
Programming.
Why?
Because I have to ask a lot of questions, and some things I didn't know, and has to listen a long time.
Okay. Any other questions? Three, two. Okay, give him a round of applause, guys.